These are my weapons of mass destruction.
It all started back in 2003.
Welcome to the first annual U.S. Air Guitar Championship!
When actor David Jung, also known as C. Diddy, waged war on the East Coast's top air guitarist and emerged victorious.
Diddy!
But as it turned out, his triumph was just the first crescendo of a glorious journey that lay ahead.
We all thought we were just going to get drunk and just videotape ourselves, you know, being kind of crazy and stuff. But there was more media than there were competitors. So we knew this was going to be humongous. So yeah, we were excited. Afraid, but excited.
And so were the national news media.
Wouldn't you know it, but C. Diddy actually went on to win the Nationals.
C. Diddy took home first prize.
And this guy advances to the next round.
Oh, yeah.
It's one of the dumbest things I've ever seen.
U.S. Air Guitar Champion.
Air Guitar Championship.
Air Guitar, you know, air guitar, competitive air guitar, who knew?
U.S. Air Guitar Championships.
The East Coast Regional Air Guitar.
Air Guitar Champion. Playing air guitar is being celebrated in a very public way at the U.S. Air Guitar Championships.
For the Air Guitar U.S. Championship in New York.
You guys are professional air guitarists? Completely professional.
Air Guitar Nation, a new doc that made lots of buzz at the Tribeca Film Festival, follows C. Diddy from New York to Los Angeles and all the way to Oulu, Finland on a singular mission to be crowned the greatest air guitar player in the world. Here's how it all works. Each air guitarist performs two 60-second songs. They get to choose the first one while the second is selected by organizers.
The champion, 2006, from San Francisco, Hot Lex Lulaheim!
Competition for air guitars.